Hello. Hey, there we are, Ethan with AUC Gaming back again today. Still trying to hit 25 unique days, so 25 unique days and 40 hours at 30 days, so. So yeah. So we're back playing Spyro. And of course it doesn't show my tags. And modded. There we go. Okay. So here we go. Continue. Maleficent mod for Ripto's Rage. So, yesterday I made it all the way to here after going back to Summer Forest, finishing off Glimmer, Isle Springs, Sonic Beach, whatnot. So, now I can go through here and collect all the gems. All along the outside edge, because just about all of these on the outside edge have gems. And since I did collect all of the gems and all of the gems and orbs from the previous levels, it automatically unlocks pretty much everything. Or it will unlock pretty much everything.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here.
Sure.
Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Skelos? That was Skelos. Huh. Anyways. Now we'll go up here. just because I can get all the gems. Lives. Fractured heels.
Oh, Spyro, hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
Yep, which automatically, like I said, but as long as you get like pretty much all the gems from the previous level homeworld, you should pretty much be able to unlock just about everything, as far as I know, in this
I can let you into the little other castle homeworld over there, and no one's
why
been
not
through that.
So this will take you to Shady Oasis, which for now I'm just going around collecting all the gems. There are actually quite a few levels in this homeworld, so oh, and here's a fun one. This will take you up to this little area. Rooftop area. And then you can go to like this, and this will send you over to here. And here's a fun one. So the platform, where is it? It's way out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, over there. And you get an orb. Gems. Up on top of this area here, this wall, there is an orb, I think, at the end of this. You have to like bust through a wall and it'll give you an orb. Let's see. Yeah, right here. Gives you an orb, kind of a free orb. So now I got all the orbs. Aw, it won't let me grab onto it while I'm gliding, and if I flutter, hover, whatever. Okay, so now to seek out all the little fun stuff. So there's also this. You go over here. Get a couple of gems.
I would love to let you enter
talk
this
to money bags.
Card, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately,
he's gonna charge you $100 to get into this speedway. Which is odd, because I think that means that there's two speedways in this one. But anyways, you go back to the main building. Then there's down here, which it has a portal to Summer Forest. And this is actually supposed to be a portal to Winter Tundra, but I haven't unlocked it yet. You can talk to Alora. Who tells you you have to get the talismans in order to get to. And it's kind of a reoccurring theme in each homeworld. It's all right. Because now we'll go to the very beginning and get the first homeworld. Especially since I don't think there's anything I have to unlock to be able to get everything. Which is cool. Because I like being able to get everything. So, we'll go to Skellos Badlands. And it's not going to give me any sound on that one, too. So we're going to skip it.
Hey, Dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Huh. Get that one. God dang it. Stupid flying cat. Nope. Okay. I gotta go find a lizard. There we are. And I get a life. Man, that was awesome. So that sound is that little lizard up there. You have to get all the bones from him to finish off the skeleton. So speaking of which, we'll do it this way. And then we'll grab that before we go over here. All the gems. I don't remember ever seeing that before. Well, anyways, we'll go up here, go over here, and right about here, shoot that little lizard, and get the. Get the piece, yeah. And then we'll come over and talk to this guy. Skip all of his stuff. Yep, I missed one. It'll take me a minute to get used to the order of things. Oh. Okay.
Well done, Grasshopper. Take this shiny thing we found to aid your journey.
Cool. I got another orb.
Uh-oh.
But he's got another
lizard eggs are dropping down.
Challenge or objective to challenge to get another orb. So they add even more lizards. Seems like they slowed this down a bit. Ah. Okay. Dang it. Okay, got
Thank
all.
Thank you for helping us against Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
Okay. Another shiny thing. Anyways, we'll move on. Ah, crud. Now, about the only way that you can do this one is to go like this and shoot that one. That'll give us a 10. Okay, so next, we'll go back down this way. Oh, nope. Gotta be like right on the edge. Here so that we can shoot this guy. And that way I don't have to worry about him. Oh, I only got 13. So if you go through one of these, it'll tell you how many you have. So that you know how many you still need to get. Oh, I thought there was a gem there. Well, I lost 2 seconds there. Yep, definitely should get a lizard. Oh, so it is direct. Okay. Oh, actually, I guess the other way to have done that would be to get this. Because then you can just run on the fire. But, anyways. Not that I needed it again, I just, you have to kind of go through it to get out of that section, so. You have to get all of Mr. Skeleton, or for him to do his little dance, and for you to get the orb.
Excellent, you made it.
Cool. So Finally, you get the talisman. And she zaps you. And then we can go for this. Trying to remember where that area... Oh, that area is up here. You get this little power up. Then you go in here. And bam! It is actually a time thing, so you have to try and go and get it before... There, it goes there, and it keeps going until it gets to the beginning, god dang it, the beginning of the level. So now it's over here. Well, just about the beginning of the level, I guess. Two lizards here. Dang it. Okay, so this one you're supposed to glide and get the lizard. This one, you gotta make sure not to burn yourself. These things sink as soon as you land on them. So, yeah, try not to burn yourself. Like that. It's alright, there's a lizard. Well, usually there's a lizard over here, apparently not now. It's alright. Here's one. Get that guy. That. Glitch? Now we'll go through here. So all these cats will continue to shoot at you as you're in this area, so you have to shoot at them one by one. Until they are all gone. The original version, though, the little ball things, when you spat them at them, they arced, so you'd have to kind of aim high. So apparently you get a skill point for killing all of the flying cat things, or all the villains, something of that nature. Next thing, let's Still gotta do the skeleton. Which last one is up there. Oh, there's two actually. There's one up there and then one on the at the end of this. Well, I guess technically that is the end of this. Ah! Got him. Got that one. And then you go over here. Over to here. And then you glide. Well, you were supposed to glide. God dang it. Transport you to Uga.
Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
And see in a Spyro game, he would do black backflips all the way around here. In the original version. Oh, I'm missing 5 gems. And 1 in Autumn Plains. Something over there. It must have. Oh, I did. Okay. Oh, I still need 10. 20, sorry. So that would be There's 10. Oh. That's level complete. Next we'll go to Crystal Glacier.
Spyro, the Ice Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley. If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
Make sure that I get all the gems first. That's how they do it. They jump up and stick themselves to the wall. So they, you have like ledges to get up there. Definitely quite a few villains in this level.
Hello there, Spyro.
And he... You have to pay 200 gems to get across this snake bridge thing, so... So you can't actually do this one until you get the fly. if that section is all in the air. But you can at least get the gems. So they have to fly around flaming these. I guess they're ticks? They look like ticks. So. Oh. But anyways, until you activate the fly though from killing so many villains, it's kind of pointless to try. Three guys will go up there, roll this giant snowball down, and destroy the building.
A two-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Oh, yeah. So then, well, we should have that one area up. The power up. Ready. Yep. So I can go talk to this guy.
Guided tour. Great.
Actually have to kill all of them in one shot, because if not, they'll spawn more. Like so.
You have
they'll spawn more.
Grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
So yeah. Where you can get more.
lost my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the Dracolets.
To complete this one, you have to follow the little guy all around. He'll go to these ponds, and when he does, you have to, well, in the original version, you had to fish out these fish for him. He'll go and eat them, and then he'll go to the next pond. You keep doing that until he finally goes back to his master. Original Spyro, Snow Leopard was a full-grown leopard and not this little baby one. Oh, he'll actually follow you after you get him all the fish. Excuse me. Dang.
George, I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Okay. So all the orbs are collected. I just need to get all the gems. Wow, so that's actually on the other side of this wall. So that would be back this way. I was missing 5. So anyways, go back through the level. And we'll go to the portal to go home. Skip that since there's no sound. Okay, I'm gonna have to go find that one gem in the home world. Huh. Anywho. So now we can go do Zephyr. Might as well, right? Skip that. Thing is, there's no sound for some reason. It's very strange.
Okay, Spyro. Looks like we got us a bit of a situation.
Ah. The heck? Missed me. Okay, so use this mostly to just kill that bird, but you can also use it for the chest, for the balloon there. And for the flying birds. There's one and two. Blast that with the cannon. And then you blast this door too. On. So I got a life. So these Tweety birds are actually fairly harmless. These ones. Oh, hey, this part. I like this one, actually. So I gotta get these elephant cow things into this pen.
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks.
So how I do that is I actually ram them till they jump in. They can actually go quite high. Especially if you have like a flame breath, or the more powerful flame breath. Now they won't go down back down to that area. They'll just continue around the area that they're already in. Okay, so that's three. Then there's this one.
What light from the-
on this one. It's like you get up on that one. Not sure how you get this. Oh, that's right. You get the starting seed from the professor. So obviously you have to find the professor first. So he gives you the seed, and you can get it. Guess one at a time, right? Oh, it overshot. For it to get over to this area so that you can shoot it all the way across. And that one worked. Up there. They apparently don't like dragons. What? Oh, okay. Where'd he go? Oh, you little piece of... Oh, this one's being so difficult. There we go. There's 4 of 5. Oh, no, it's not in that area. That area is something different. Oh, well, he didn't fall down, so... Oh, what? Oh, okay, good. Missed me. Alrighty, there's 5. There's 2 more in that other area. But before I go into that area, I want to get rid of this plant out of Spyro's mouth. So in this area, there's... Whoops. And then we can go over here. Whoops. And then we take this one. I'm trying to remember what was the point of. I know if you flame it, it'll shrink them down to like this. On here, flame it, and it pops out the ceiling. Oh, no, not that one. Dang it. No. So we shrink that one down, that'll pop out. Take that, and we'll put it in this one. We'll jump on this one, and then onto that one. Come on. There we go. And then we'll grab that seed. And then shoot it into there. And then we'll go over to this one. And we'll shoot this one into there. That barely worked. Ah, oh, crud. Then we'll get this one, and we'll shoot it into there. And then...
My boy, here are two.
We get an orb.
Me misplaced your seeds, have you? Here you go. Be more careful.
Anyways, grab this one. Go across here. Oh, right, and then you need another seed there, so flame that one, grab this one, jump up there, throw that there, grab, go back, grab this one, whoops, go up here. That one. And then makes a nice squat one for you so that you can get this one. Finished. So now we go to this area over here. Ah, crud. Got that one, though. You actually do have to shoot these ones to get them up really high. Oh, cool. He did go up there. So we're gonna shoot that first. I guess I don't actually need that anymore, the flame power up. So there's that one. Down the hole we go. There's six. Yes, I did.
An orb, yay!
So, dang it! What the heck? Okay. Back up here we go then. Look at all that TNT. Holy crud. I gotta check. Check to see if none of the gems fell over that way. Good thing I checked.
Sure is a good thing I had my helmet on.
Right?
Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defense. Good job, soldier.
Alrighty. So, now we can go... Oh, wait, no, we can't. Oh, dang it. Oh, right. So after we get this, there's also that. Very beginning of the level. Cool. Okay, 1 second. Alrighty. All the way back through the level to the very end. No. I thought there was like a little whirlwind or something like that that would take you up that once you've already completed the level. Oh well. Yay! Back up to 2100. Alrighty. So now we'll do Breeze Harbor.
Suffering from a land blubber infestation. First they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
All right. Another life, even though I have all mine. There we go. Oh no. Thought I had killed that one. Still didn't get it. There we are. So that's all the gems. There's only a few. Well, actually, I guess I would go this way.
Clear them out. I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
Alrighty. This trap's all loaded and ready to spring. For you, as soon as you... So now you gotta get this guy so that you can light... Here we are.
Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
All right. Okay.
How lucky for me that you came along.
Let's see. Nope.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Well, shut up.
Use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump. Press the attack button to fire the cannon. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the...
Hit over.
Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump.
The problem with this part is that you have to go through it multiple times in order to get it done right.
Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump. Press the attack button to...
we go. Somehow I didn't get... Oh, I didn't get the last one on the other side? That doesn't make any sense. Pretty sure I just got all the orbs. Oh, and I need to get the talisman. I guess I'll do that first. Especially since some of the orbs are up here. Or gems.
Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
That a kick in the seat of the pants. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So now, oh, there's still the speedway.
Would you like me to take you?
No.
Okay, come.
Metro Speedway. Back for that one. Always hate having to go back. But it's alright, because I should be able to get them. I gotta find the orb. Trying to find Hunter. Ah. Let's see here. Oh, I think I remember. Let's see if I'm right before. If I remember right. He's in.
Here. We've been having a crime problem here
Hunter,
in Metro Speedway, but I think you. Great!
Okay. So he's gonna shoot these bad guys and you have to flame them. Or you have to catch their bags. Crud.
It looks like you great.
So he shoots these cat burglars and you have to catch their treasure. Like before, you kind of have to just follow him. Ah, crud. Oh, he went. through here. No! Oh, god dang it. Okay.
You really taught those crooks
cool.
A lesson.
So I did get the last one. Or that was the last one. There's no point because I've already completed it and I don't want to try again, so. I guess I should go look for the whole orb thing first and then try to complete the actual speedway, but whatever. This lower level. So let's go to the next level. We'll go to Scorch.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here.
Let's have some chips.
If you can open the door and walk away, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
All right. That was simple enough. And as always, I like to get everything. This is another level that they changed drastically. From the way that it was originally in the original Spyro games before it was reignited. Mostly because of events that happened. They had to change certain things. missed that one. I would have been no bueno.
Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out?
Sure, why not?
Great!
I liked it better in the original Spyro, because like when you hit the tree, they would if they hit the ground, they would just bounce.
Like you could use another try at this.
Shut up.
Great!
So slow.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Okay, once again, why wouldn't they just give it to him? Seeing as they know what he needs it for, why he's going around collecting them.
now. Oh.
Yeah, I really do need to go find one of those hopping snakes. Now all I need is 105 and another. Another orb and a talisman.
Great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Okay, ready? This one.
So, you want that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bomb game.
You have to chase him all the way to the end.
All right.
What? A lot of people will run like full force, full speed after him. If you do that, you almost indefinitely lose, though.
Great, but there are still two flags out there.
He still is going to continue to throw bombs at you and move. It's not like you lose if you don't complete it within a certain time limit. So there you go.
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
Flag it is. This one is usually considered the hardest because you have to keep going. And it's quite a bit longer chase.
You won't beat me, Dragon.
You can still get hit, though. Even if you are trying to take it slow, like I said, you can still get hit. Just taking it slow makes it easier to not get hit. Stay up on these platforms, though. Can't really get you. Thank you. there you go.
Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
All right, just missing gems now. Oh, right. So in order to get that one, all you gotta do is go and get that flame, super flame breath. Oh, hey. This is where I'm going to end it. So if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to give me a nice big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. And as always, ding the bell icon to get notified every single time I come out with another video. Check out the description for a link to the other channel, for links to Cindy's books on Amazon, and the first one on Audible too, are also. Check out the description if you want to help out the channel with Patreon or buying some of my merch. And check out the description if you want to check out all my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, TikTok. They're all going to be down there, so check them out. Laters.